Oh my goodness.
What is going on, guys? Of course, it's coming at you with a little unboxing and life update. So, how guys doing with myself? So, today we're going to be unboxing something really cool, and then we're also going to be explaining really exciting news that happened today. So, let's go ahead and get into the life review, shall we? Basically, what happened today was that I took something that you probably are wondering if I've ever had my license, and the answer to that is no. I have never had my license for the past, 7 years. I have not made an attempt to get my license because of the fact my grandfather had passed away during a really terrible car accident, and then I've been afraid of the road for about maybe 5 years, and then after that, I started warming up to the situation, but I was terrible at driving, and after I got warmed up to the feeling of being on the road, I was like, you know what, finally I'm going to start actually making an attempt to drive. So then I took my test today, and the result was I'm gonna be honest, I fucked up at a couple little spots, but at the end of the test, the lady that I was having my driver's test with said that I did a fantastic job and that I passed. Now, I have officially got my own license, which was the highlight of my day. I thought I had failed, and I went to go get my license registered and ready to go, so all I have to do is wait a couple weeks for to ship in my license, and I'm pretty much got my picture ID ready to go to show it everybody. For right now, I got a piece of paper that just says it's my license until the time being. And then on top of that, I mean, so much good things have been happening to me lately. I mean, I got a job at FYE, I got my license, and then recently my mother had asked me if I would like to upgrade my phone. Now, I do help pay the phone bills, so it's kind of fair for all of us to get upgrades in phones. So my mom wanted to give me, because I passed my test, with a new phone. Now, this phone is not just going to have just itself. This happens to be a Samsung Galaxy S7. Now, these phones are very, very, very expensive. And if you buy one at Best Buy, you get the Gear VR Oculus Rift for free. Now, this is fucking cool because I've heard so many cool things about it. And I tried one out at the display myself, and it's pretty freaking cool. So, this is what we're going to be unboxing today. And, but the thing is, like, you guys are probably wondering, am I gonna just switch the camera to a different angle and be, like, all struggling with the situation? No, we're gonna do what I did when I was unboxing my Xbox One. We're gonna take my first-person camera hat, and we're gonna videotape me unboxing this thing. So, let's get started.
Started on unboxing the S7 Galaxy. Case looks really nice. I like this case. Let's see here. Okay, that's it. Alright, that's how you want it. Hello. Okay. So far, really nice phone. If you're wondering, did I unbox this? I didn't. The people that I was having, like, set up the whole phone and everything, they did. So I kind of already know how it works a little bit, but not entirely. I'm kind of familiar with Samsungs because I've had like maybe over a dozen of them. So this whole like, you know, knowing that I have to go to Google Play Store and stuff like that to get my app and shit isn't really, you know, a problem. But at least they were so nice enough to have YouTube on it. So I'll have to install that later. So at least the phone itself, I have to say, is very, 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 very beautiful looking. Screen's very, very nice. The phone's like 10 times bigger than my iPhone, so it's about time I kind of upgraded. But don't worry, iPhone, I'll still have some purposes for you. Most likely this is going to be more YouTube camera. I'll probably use this maybe sometimes so often, but the majority of like camera use is going to come from this one still. So I plan on using this one for like for movies and other things. So this one will mostly be just used as a phone or maybe as a movie thing, who knows. But all around, nice phone. I like this phone. It's a really nice phone. But the camera quality is really good too. So that's what they told me. And it's waterproof. Now we're gonna get into the big shit now. I should probably get my knife. Should I get my knife? Yeah, I'm gonna get my knife. So, miss it like so. Alright. So this is powered by Oculus Rift. As you can see, it says it right there, powered by Oculus Rift. Take this out and take a look at it. Whoa, this is pretty cool. Obviously the plastic comes off, I hope. You gotta peel off. In case you didn't know, you have to use this phone when you are using it. All you simply do is, I think, you know, we should probably wait and use the instructions. Are there instructions? Yes, there is an instruction. Good. Okay, so the instructions. Let's look else in here. These must be the straps. Yep, these are the straps. Okay, that's good. That's good. We needed those, right? There we go. Got it off. Good. Now we just put that back on. Alright. Like that. Put this clip on there. Or do I have it on the one? What is it? Come on, speak to me. Fuck. Fucking bitch. Fucking whore. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, you slut. There we go. Okay, much better. Now, does that stay on or is it gonna come off again? Okay, so the whole, like, I can't put it on right now because I can't, but it's kinda like the Oculus Rift, by the looks of it. Very similar to the Oculus Rift. But when I use the display, this is the sensor, it's basically I touch the menu display with this thing. So it's almost like a D-pad on like on an Xbox controller or a PS2, I mean a PlayStation. And yeah, I mean, I played it and I tried this out. This is pretty fucking cool. I can't wait to try it out. And I hope there's a way I can like record on the inside so that way you guys can see what I'm seeing. But they told me when I asked them at the store if there's a way I can like record, they said that there's a game capture. So, okay, which one is the? Okay, getting started, guy. That's what we want. Okay. Okay, well, let's get this modelized then, shall we? Get that in there. And then we close it up. There we go. And the part's done. Next, we have. Okay, that. Hook the damn thing. There you go. Okay, please. Make it easy for me, man. Alright, so then. Simple part is just put the strap one through here. And there it is. We put it on like that. Side goes in first. Okay. I'm sorry.
Okay, so the good news is I finally figured out how to use it correctly, and it works fantastic. I can go on my Facebook and watch videos about it on my Facebook. I haven't figured out how to go on YouTube on this yet, but I hope I figure that out soon too. But the main thing is it works, so I'm going to go ahead. There's this Jurassic Park little thing that I'm going to do where I'm in Jurassic World, and yeah, we're going to go do that. Let's fucking do that. Let's see. Gotta go back. Yes. I love that this whole, like, experience is just nothing but exciting the whole time. Alright, so we're entering into, whatchamacallit, Jurassic World right now. So I'm guessing this is, like, gonna be a simulator where I'm gonna be, like, standing in everything. Oh my god. Hello? Oh, I guess I was on my lunch break because there's lunch around me right now. Yo, dinosaur, you up, buddy? You got your eggs right there, I see them. What's my car doing right there? The fuck? Oh, he up. Hey, little guy. How you doing? What are you doing? Oh yeah, those are your eggs. Those are yours. Hi, you see me? Hello? Hello? Wow. Oh my goodness. Hi. Hello. sniffing me now. How you doing?
Yes, hello! 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 Oh, you're so cute, look at you. Oh my goodness, you have a long neck. Almost as long as Fernando's dick. Oh, hi, welcome back. Whoa, you on 2 feet now. Oh, you're getting your foot. Okay, all right, man. Okay, well, aren't you just a big sack of fun? Okay, so that was the Oculus Rift. That is the coolest thing I've ever experienced in my life. It's even cooler that I can go on Facebook. Now I can see my messages come through and shit like that. I can probably respond to them. I don't know yet. I haven't gotten that far. But I have a feeling it might be in that situation. But yeah, thank you guys for enjoying this unboxing with me and this little experience with the Oculus Rift. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have a chance of getting this thing, get it. It's totally fucking worth it. Totally worth getting the phone as well. Phone's really good quality. This is my new baby. I love this. This thing is fucking sweet. All right, well, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys again. Bye-bye. Do we gonna fall? Do we let it pop? Don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. Come on.